to realizar que
the only thing that will motivate and move us and the Spirit of God will move.
Mas não é só nossa obediência, mas o fim, por a Cristo, por a
Deus. What? We know and motivate the spirit of praise.
As we date and the peace from no person can be.
Is that very important?
And it's still not there.
Psalm 100.
It's Psalm 100.
What was said that? This is said that.
Say David.
Enter what? His gate.
But
with what?
Thanksgiving.
With what? With what? With thanksgiving and what? Enter into his what? Gate.
But thanksgiving.
And
he said, who
is praise?
That love praise.
Be thankful unto him.
There is none but to him.
And bless him.
And sacred him.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So enter his gate.
This betrayed Saint Paul.
With what? With thanksgiving. And his heart with what? With praise. So when we come to church and tell us, let us thank God. Let us praise the Lord. And here you are so gentle.
And here
your ladyship has come.
Will you die of his failure?
Your gentle has come in the house of the Lord.
I don't know what he said. I also hear.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He said, "Enter his gate."
And that the things I put
with thanksgiving,
make thanksgiving,
and praise in him, in his court.
And praise in his name.
I brought this, the symbol.
It can be true.
Of the ark of God.
It's if we received the ark of God.
I am using to demonstrate.
Ik gebruik het om een demonstratie te doen.
How Israelites were able to destroy the walls of Jericho.
Hoe de Israëlieten de muur van Jericho konden vernietigen.
Hallelujah. I'm using to demonstrate.
Ik gebruik dit om het te demonstreren.
And I want to tell you that.
En ik wil je vertellen dat.
This is the presence of the Lord.
Dat dit de aanwezigheid van God is.
It carries the presence of the Lord.
Het draagt de aanwezigheid van God.
And these are the exactly what the Lord spoke to Joshua.
And this is precies what the Heer spoke to Joshua.
To do. To come. And march the walls of Jericho. And the walls of Jericho came down.
And the muir van Jericho.
Not because of anything.
Niet vanwege iets.
But because of the presence of the Lord.
Maar vanwege de aanwezigheid.
And we said hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Anything that you are doing in the house of the Lord.
Alles wat je doet in de huis van de Heer.
And the presence of a God is not in it.
En de aanwezigheid van de Heer is er niet in.
Forget it.
Vergeet het.
But when the career, the presence of God.
Maar wanneer de dragen, de aanwezigheid van God.
Is in the bread.
In the praise
or in the service
of in the distances,
things become easier. Let's go to Joshua chapter 6.
Joshua chapter 6.
Joshua chapter 6.
Joshua chapter 6.
Verse 6.
Verse 6.
Because of time, start from 6.
Vanwege de tijd, we
to 16.
From 6 to 16.
Life. It's full of complications.
Het leven is vol met complicaties.
And complications is not a pleasant.
En complicaties niet plezant.
Whenever there's a life and there's a complication.
Wanneer er leven is, er is complicatie.
It's not pleasant.
Het is niet plezant.
And life is full of what? Complications.
En het leven is vol met complicaties.
So.
Dus.
Life without obstacles.
Het leven zonder obstakels.
Is not complete.
Is niet compleet.
Obstacles.
Obstakels.
Are always.
Zijn altijd.
Comes in our way.
Of zij komen altijd.
Just to hinder us.
Om ons te hinderen.
From us to go forward.
Zodat wij niet vooruit kunnen gaan.
And as a believer.
En als een gelovige.
As a human being.
Als een mens.
There's always obstacles.
Zijn er altijd obstakels.
And the obstacles come purposely to what? To hinder you.
En de obstakels
for you not to enter into the next realm of your life.
Om je te hinderen zodat je de volgende niveau van je leven niet kunt betreden.
And whenever there's obstacles.
En elke keer als obstakels zijn.
Or something that is blocking up our way.
Als er iets is dat ons blokkeert.
We look for other people to be blamed.
Zoeken wij mensen om de schuld.
Maar laat ik tellen. Sometimes obstacle comes on your life.
Soms komen obstakels op je.
For you to know the greatness of the Lord.
Zodat je de grootheid van de Heer kunt.
Sometimes obstacle comes on your way.
Soms komen obstakels op je pad.
For you to get closer.
Zodat je dichter bij God kunt komen.
Sometimes.
Soms.
Obstacles come on your way.
Komen obstakels op je pad.
For you to know the hand of God that is upon your life.
Zodat je de hand van God op je leven kunt herkennen. Schreeuw halleluja.
So the children of Israel.
Dus de kinderen van Israël.
Were jenny.
Zij waren blij.
And the Bible said that.
En de Bijbel zegt.
After they had conquered Ai.
Nadat zij Ai hadden
gewonnen. They had crossed the Jordan.
Ze hadden de Jordaan
gewonnen. One of the obstacles that they were first.
Een van de obstakels die zij tegen waren.
Is the Jericho.
Was Jericho.
The wall of Jericho.
De muur van Jericho.
And the Bible said that when they reached the wall of Jericho.
En de Bijbel zegt toen zij de muur van
Jericho bereikten. Came in.
Van de Heer.
I don't know where you have reached now.
Ik weet niet waar je bent.
But I pray that the Lord will come in.
Maar ik bid dat de Heer.
Come on, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The thickness of the wall of Jericho.
De dikheid van de muur van Jericho.
Your friend can never do anything. I pray that.
Ik bid dat.
When you reach Jericho.
Als je Jericho bereikt.
It's not by might.
Het is niet door macht.
Not by power.
Not door kracht.
But by the Spirit of the Lord.
Maar door de geest van de Heer.
May the Spirit of the Lord come down.
Every
wall of Jericho,
the elke muur van Jericho,
shall be destroyed.
Vernietigd zal worden.
They reach the wall of Jericho.
Zij bereikten de muur van Jericho.
When they describe it,
als zij dit middel
schrijven, the thickness of the wall of Jericho,
de dikheid van de muur van Jericho,
was a very happy.
Het was dik.
They thought that they can never go.
Zij dachten dat zij daar niet doorheen konden komen.
But already. The Lord has said to them.
Maar de Heer had al verteld.
I have delivered Jericho into your hand.
Ik heb Jericho bevrijd in uw hand.
Even though the Lord has
u overgedragen.
I have delivered Jericho into your hand.
Ik heb Jericho in uw hand overgedragen.
Joshua was not of himself.
Was Joshua niet zichzelf?
I don't know what the Lord has told you since January.
Ik weet niet wat de Heer u heeft verteld sinds januari.
You are not seeing the breakthrough.
Maar vooralsnog heeft u nog geen door.
May the heavens be open.
Mogen de hemelen open.
As you are going to praise the Lord.
Als wij de Heer gaan prijzen.
May the heavens be open over your life.
Mogen de hemelen open over uw
leven. And may the wall of Jericho.
En mogen de muur van Jericho.
No matter how thick it is.
Maar niet uit hoe dik het is.
When the Lord give you direction.
Mogen de Heer u begeleiding geven.
That wall will come down.
En deze muur zal breken.
Let's read verses.
Dat is precies.
Let's go up. And Joshua the son of Nun called the priest and said unto them, take up the ark of the covenant and let the seven priests bear seven trumpets of bronze horns before the ark of the Lord. So, this is the ark of the Lord.
It is the ark of the Heer.
This is a replica of the.
This is a replica.
The Ark of the Lord.
From the Ark of the Heer.
The Bible said that, and God.
The Bible said.
Told Joshua.
And God told Joshua.
That there's you are. There's you going to priest.
And the priest comes to Luba.
And you are. And take up the Ark of the Lord, the covenant.
And the Ark of the Lord.
So the priest.
There's the priest then.
It is the priest that holds the Ark. Of the covenant.
Het is de priester die waakt over de ark van het verbond.
It is not any ordinary person.
Het is geen gewone persoon.
That all the Lord, the ark of the covenant.
Die de ark van het verbond.
So God said that if you are going to destroy the walls of Jericho.
Dus God zegt als u de muur van Jericho wilt vernietigen.
Then you need the presence of the Lord.
Dan heeft u de aanwezigheid van de Heer nodig.
So let the priest.
Dus laat de priester.
Take the ark of the covenant.
Het ark van het verbond nemen.
Pastor Emperor, can you come to me? So, this is the priest.
This is the priest, sir.
Please. And he said that.
And he said.
Go, let's go further.
Let's go further.
Let's go further. And he came to pass. When Joshua has spoken unto God's servant. And he said unto the people, pass on and compass the city, and let him that is what? And pass on before the ark of the Lord. And it came to pass, when Joshua had spoken unto the people, that the seven priests, bearing the seven trumpets of ram, horns, passed on before the Lord, and blew with what? The trumpets. And the ark of the what? Of the covenant of the Lord followed them. So listen. This is instructions God gave it to Joshua, to the people of Israel. I want to emphasize that if you want to overcome the walls of Jericho, do obey the instructions of the priest of the house. He said that select 7 trumpets who are priests to follow, to lead. When you reach it, they said, I give them a distance. And let them blow the trumpets. How many times? 7 times. Hallelujah. So, the Lord called 7. And they took a lead. And the what? The ark was in the middle.
And the ark was in the middle.
And other priests were following.
And other priests were following.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Why?
Go
ahead. Because of the task. Go
ahead. For the tent.
And the armed men went before priests. They blew the trumpets. And they what? They reward came after the ark. The priests going on and blowing the trumpets. And Joshua had commanded the people, saying, ye shall not shout, nor make any noise with your voice, neither shall any word proceed out of your mouth, until the day I bid you to shout. I bid you shout, then shall you shout. So said they, how about the said they? This is the instruction from Joshua. From God to Joshua, to the people and the priests,
for the men, sir,
and the Levites, the workers. So this is the order of the house.
It was an order for the house.
God speaks.
God speaks.
Then God speaks, and what? The priest would deliver.
And the priests themselves.
And the members or the followers were asked.
And the lady of the
fourth. Let me tell you.
And this is an
error.
And this is a fault.
And the church member.
For us.
Think that he can speak.
They can speak.
But the pastor.
For the pastor.
The pastor of the house.
The pastor of the house.
And you say. And come and say. And say that. They are saying the Lord. The Lord has spoken with me.
They hear the man.
It is not the breaker.
It is the Bibles.
The law, that is the order.
It is the order.
For you to destroy every Jericho before you.
Every Jericho before you.
Come on, shout
hallelujah.
The charisma churches nowadays, we are breaking the protocol.
They break the protocol.
Even if God reveals something to
you. God must hold it and open bad.
God must reveal to the servant of the house.
What you is open bad.
Or you can go to the man of God.
Of God
and share. And what they have revealed to you.
What they hear and you hear to
open. But you don't have any power.
But you hear
any capacity.
Any capacity.
You come and take the microphone.
Or microphone.
And say, they say the Lord.
And take something here.
It is not biblical.
And it's the Bibles.
It is not orderly.
And it's neat.
So God spoke to what? The high priest.
The Lord with Joshua. Spoke to the high priest.
And what happened?
Via.
Sir, you are not going to talk. You are not going to speak. You are not going to shout. For Satan, that was a
Satan.
Listen. Let me put this one. Because if I can, I want to go this one. We will not close. Let me move by the Spirit of the Lord. Let me tell you.
Let me tell you.
What? There are some things you don't need to talk.
Whenever
you are going through challenges, there's no need for you to talk. Hear from the Lord.
Hear from the Lord
before you talk.
For the straight.
He said that. Don't talk.
I said,
don't shout. Don't do anything.
Do this.
For saying that.
Says that alone.
That is the instruction for the most
high. But that is the instruction for the other ones.
Shout hallelujah to the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Verse 11.
Verse 11.
So the ark of the Lord compassed the city.
There's an ark from the
so
east.
The ark of the Lord.
The ark from the east.
And the high priest.
And the whole priesthood.
Trumpet.
Met the trumpeters.
And the reward were following him. And they were playing the trumpet.
He said, "Please open the trumpet
for 6 days."
6 days.
About 6 days.
6 days.
6 days.
6 days.
So the presence of God was saturating the whole foundation.
It's an amazing thing for the hill
to make it weak.
The hill foundation.
So don't talk.
It's black.
Don't shout
slowly
for the enemy to hear.
So the fail to do.
Because I know what I am going to do. The believers of our days. Whatever the challenges over your life. Learn how to keep quiet. And hear from the Lord. Before you act. Come on, shout
hallelujah.
Hear from the Lord. Before you act.
Put up your humble.
Me and Mama was saying something. I said, "In a generation now has come. Everybody calls you and said that the God has said to me. This is God saying.
This is what God said.
Everybody said that God is telling him or her something.
Iedereen zegt dat God hem of haar wat zegt.
Oh, the protocol is breaking the heart of God.
Protocol wordt gebroken in
de huis van God. The protocol.
The protocol.
The orderliness. It's breaking the house of the Lord. Come on, shout hallelujah. The orderliness is breaking in the house of the Lord. So I said that. Go run. So man of God, I came to realize that. Whenever a church member is going through problems, the only people who are mandated to help that problem to resolve
of the help the problem
is from the house of God. The man of God.
Say the man of God.
The priest in the house.
The priest. In the house.
So they were going around.
He said he was in zones.
6 days.
6 days alone.
Because I want to continue on. He said that brothers, they will go Thursday. They wake up early in the morning. And go around what? The city.
And leave a road on the start.
And they will come back and sleep.
En zij kwamen terug en sliepen.
Early in the morning.
Vroeg in de ochtend.
They were what? Rise up.
Soon say up.
And go. And surround it continuously for 6 days.
6 dagen lang.
Without talking.
Zonder te praten.
Without shouting.
Zonder te schreeuwen.
Because the Lord knows what he was doing.
Want de Heer weet wat hij deed.
Because he knows that he is with them.
Want hij weet dat hij met hen was.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So 6 days.
The 6 days long.
They were not doing anything.
Zij deden niets.
Please, let me tell you.
Laat mij u vertellen.
Let me tell you.
Laat mij u vertellen.
Even their quietness.
Zelfs in hun stilte.
It's a form of praises and worship.
Het was een vorm van lofprijs en aanbidding.
When they were blowing trumpets.
Toen zij op hun trompetten bliezen.
It's a praises and worship.
Het was lofprijs en aanbidding.
Wherever there's a trumpet blow in the house, the glory of the Lord comes. Come on, shout hallelujah. So they were following
the
instructions of Joshua,
the instructions of Joshua,
which was given to him from what? From above.
Die hem werd gegeven van boven.
And they were going with the ark.
En zij gingen met de ark.
The presence of the Lord.
De aanwezigheid van God.
I pray that.
Ik bid dat.
As we are going to worship the Lord.
Als wij de Heer gaan aanbidden.
Take instructions.
Neem instructies.
Hallelujah. Sometimes when you come to the house of God.
Soms als je naar de huis van de Heer
gaat. And somebody standing in the pulpit.
En iemand staat op het altaar.
And speaking.
En spreekt.
And giving instructions.
En instructies geven.
And you see everybody is doing what they want.
En je ziet.
What they like. What is the orderliness?
Waar is de orde?
How can your Jericho be found out?
Hoe kan uw Jericho vallen?
Are you thinking that you are joking in the house of the Lord?
Met alles maakt mijn grap in de huis van de Heer.
You are not taking anything about God see you.
Je denkt niets wat God betreft.
Come on, shout hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
But the praise, the shout alone.
Maar de prijs en het geschreeuw alleen.
Something happened.
Iets gebeurde.
The walls of Jericho.
De muren van Jericho.
Fell down.
Zij vielen.
Say, where is the trace of the walls of Jericho?
He said, why is it poor for the
muros of Jericho? When the walls fell,
I said, two days the muros
there was no pieces left.
But was a stuck
on everything was destroyed.
Alles was vernietigt.
Only the gates
and in the poor
was reserved for the history of the people. I don't know the walls that is surrounding you.
If they give up to muros, you don't see them.
Your praise. You are shouting, taking instructions from the man of God.
But his strength is made for the man of God.
From the minister of the praise and worship.
From the dinner, from the Lord.
Your walls were problems. I thank God last week, Victor said that. Whatever you think, you can never add one thing. If all of us are telling you what we are going through,
I said, all of us are telling
you what we are going through. He said that some of us don't know the problems. So everybody has to face all problems. But when I entered
the here,
I have come to the presence of the Lord.
Come
on, shout hallelujah to the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So,
this
day and the seventh day
of the sea for the dead.
I wanted us to read Acts chapter 16, but
let's
go. What are the seventh? Please give me the Bible verses. And leave them this one.
And
it came to pass,
and
when Joshua spoke him unto the people, that the seventh priest bade go, verse 11. And the army went compass the city, going about it once, and they came into the camp, and lodged in the camp. That's what I explained. And Joshua rose early in the morning. Everybody say early in the morning.
Early in the morning.
And the priest took up the ark of the Lord. Yeah. That is why, as a priest,
that was priesthood.
When the Lord has given you some people,
as the healed message,
and you are taking charge,
and you need the light,
you can't sleep.
You can't sleep.
Because early in the morning,
but who in the morning,
whilst everybody is sleeping,
do not need a sleep.
It is the duty of the man of God.
Is it the plea of the man of God?
Wake up.
Will go up to
early in the morning,
open,
and pray
in the beat
to see
where the best
that you get away from the Most High God.
So, say, go to the top.
So there are more to as a pastor, there's more to as a leader. A leader who can never wake up and pray for the church
and be for the God,
not a leader. Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Go ahead. And seven priests bearing the seven trumpets of bronze comes before the ark of the Lord. One all continually. Everyone say continually.
Continually.
Everyone say continually.
Continually.
Continuously for the 6 days. And filled with all the trumpets. And the armed men were before him, before them. But the reward will came. After the acts of the Lord, the priest going on and blowing with what? A trumpet. Go ahead. And the second day, they compassed. Go ahead. I have explained all this. And it came to pass when the seventh day, ever say,
When the seventh day,
say it boldly. When the seventh day, that they rose early about the dawning of the day. So this time the strategy changed. They woke up early dawn in the morning.
The fruit in the autumn.
And they did what? And compassed the city after the same manner. 7 times. Everyone said 7 times. Now here, the strategy is different.
The ark of God.
Can I get 7 people come and follow him?
Can you serve the message that you have before?
7 people. Quick,
serve the message.
Victor, come. Brother, come. 7 people.
Serve the message.
One more home with my boy. Follow him. Seven.
Did you follow
him? Yeah, 7 follow. Give a list.
We need more.
Man of God, give a list. 7. Who is coming?
Come on. You are sitting down.
Seven men.
Oh, wait, have to be some have to be behind.
1, 2, 3, 4. You see, I'm talking about instruction, but they are sitting down.
Yes.
Johnny, come. Nana, come. You don't know that when you're coming to stand here, you are getting your blessings.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Two more.
3, 4, 4.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
One more.
3, 2, 4.
Hey, you young guy, you can blow the trumpet. Come.
Okay, come.
Come. Your voice heavy. Today I was asking for the trumpet, but I shouldn't come. 1, 2. Come. How many are you now?
There's 7 out of front.
7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven. Do you know what you're doing? You are going to trumpet. Then you are going here. Yeah. And Joshua commanded them, shout! As they are going the trumpet, and we are shouting, every war in your life must come down. Are you listening to me?
Yes.
Hebrews chapter 11, verse 30. He said that by faith.
I said, the will of the Lord.
The will
of the Lord.
Joshua and the king of Israel brought the walls of what? Jericho. So, can you blow the trumpet, Eddie? Do it. Do it. For me.
Let the joy of the just open your mouth and thank God.
Because if you don't open it, you hit the darkness.
We are here with the replica of the tabernacle, the covenant of the ark. The ark of God, which is the symbol of His presence.
The ark of God, saying, I'm basically going to see it.
I don't know what you're looking for. Lift up your voice.
But have you stand?
If you know your walls have come down.
And you made that the roots and the road.
Just keep praying the wall. And now listen to me.
And listen to the man.
Isaiah chapter 14, verse 24.
Isaiah 15, verse 8 to verse 3.
Isaiah 14, 24.
Isaiah 50 verse 4 to take them.
The presence of the Lord is all over the place.
The aanwezigheid van God is
here. Isaiah 14 verse 24.
Isaiah 50 verse 4 to take them.
The Lord of hosts have sworn, saying, sure, as I have taught, so shall it come to pass. And as I have purposed, so shall it stand. This month, every thought the Lord has for you,
elke gedachte wat de Heer over u
heeft, it shall come to pass.
Amen.
Every thought that the Lord has for you,
elke gedachte dat de Heer over u heeft,
it shall surely come to pass.
It shall come to
and as I have purpose,
and so as I can afford
so shall it stand.
So shall it stand.
Whatever God has purpose concerning your life,
but what He formed for you,
nothing can stop it. Yes.
It shall stand.
It shall stand. Out of you.
Can you pay out of you have me?
Verse 25. Now take your communion. Then I will break the Assyrian in my hand. Oh, the August. May the Lord break the Assyrians.
Oh,
the Assyrians are the people who trouble, always giving one fight for Israel. And everybody who always programming fight.
You don't know how to
for you. The Lord said, I will break your hand. May the Lord break your hand. Say the Lord break your hand. And of all mountains, tread him underfoot. Then shall his yoke depart from off them, and his burden depart off their shoulders. May their yoke be divided. Everybody that there's a yoke, there's a heaviness, there's a burden over your shoulders. May it be taken away. Come on, take your communion. Holy Spirit. As the worshippers are ready in the worship, you have entered the place of worship now. Take it over. Take it over. I'll come and take it. Let's go ahead.
Here I am to worship. Here I am to
let everybody sing from his heart.
Here I am to say,
thank you.
We are not faithful to you, but you are faithful for us, Lord. We give you all the glory.
as you want. Just think about that last week. Things that is happening. Things that is about to happen. And think about the big grace that's covering you. His grace that's covering you. Can you think about it? And just lift up your two hands up to him. Worship him. I'm sorry, the Papa. I don't deserve it. But you made it possible. She has made it possible. I don't deserve your blessing. I don't deserve anything better from you. But you have made it possible. Upon all my sinful nature, upon all my sinful things, my sinful life, you are still with me. You are going with me, coming with me. Your mercy is covering me all the time. Think about it and worship him. Think about it. You know yourself. You know the things that you have passed through. That no one stands for you. Only God is there for you. How many think about it and worship him? We don't have much time. But if you can remember all those things that let us know are, the things that you don't even think he will do for you, God will make a way for you. Hallelujah. Bless his name, bless his name, bless his name. Don't keep quiet. Don't keep quiet. Don't keep quiet. Don't keep quiet. Hey, this man is good for me. He is taking care of me with my two children. I'm a courier in heaven. Sometimes it's so difficult, but he is there for us. He is there. are Christians are cheaters. We are cheaters. Yeah. If we pay to go to dance in this group, we will try to cover our money because we pay for it. But if you come to the house of God because it's free, your dancing can set you free. Amen. Your clapping can bring glory to your life. Not only preaching, sometimes I don't get it.